Probe launched. Anomaly detected. Probe launched. I have found something.
temperature has fallen to critical level. Engine failure imminent. Extraction complete.
We've done it.
Away. Launching probe. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe launched. Launched. Probe away. Probe launched.
Thank you.
Elko's Combine stock reports are hiding a weakness in their last quarterly financial statements. I'm downloading their pre-audit papers. Bint Sinan Al-Jilani, Citadel. Keeper 20, Citadel. Matriarch Athita, Ilium. Erdnot Torsk, Tuchanka. Elias Kellum, Citadel. O'Keir test subject number 317, alias Grant. Ilium. Samara, Ilium. From Senator James Kane has secured the 2192 Summer Olympics on Luna. Elcor athletes are protesting as expected.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
In a computer room on the phone. I'd hate to see you join them. Please watch yourself.
Be advised. This is a secure facility. All weapons must be declared upon entry and checked with security personnel on duty. Be advised. This is a secure facility. All weapons must be declared upon entry and checked with security personnel on duty.
Status report. Please inform the elusive man that we've made great strides in our research. His doubts about the lack of progress are unwarranted. A demonstration is forthcoming.
Get ready to fight. Enemies in front.
opening soon. All upload data must be approved by your department supervisor.
Get ready to fight. Not a problem.
Enemy inbound.
You need to destroy the support struts now. They have their own capacitors. Try blowing them up.
Man's reach exceeding his grasp. Come on, I'll explain.
You have my thanks, Commander Shepard. You bought us some time, though probably not much. This isn't over yet.
Who did you say you were?
Dr. Gavin Archer, chief scientist at this facility, and probably the only one left.
You owe us that explanation.
This is Project Overlord, an attempt to gain influence over the Geth by interfacing a human mind with a VI. The results have been less than satisfactory.
I'd hate to see what you call a disaster.
You can't dismiss the entire project. We did succeed. At least partially. My brother, David, volunteered to serve as a test subject, but his mind couldn't handle the VI connection. He's like a virus now, infecting our networks and seizing control of any technology he finds. It's why you had to destroy the dish. Imagine if his program got off-world.
How does he take control of electronics?
This is a hybrid intelligence the likes of which I've never seen. I don't know where the man ends and the machine begins.
What's the worst-case scenario?
A technological apocalypse. Every machine, every weapon, every computer could be turned against us. If he hit the extranet, who knows where it would end?
You should have considered that before you started the experiment.
We couldn't be expected to account for every outcome. Certainly not the abomination David has become. David, the VI. Has fortified itself in the main laboratory at Atlas Station. It's in lockdown now. To enter, you need to manually override security from our facilities in the Prometheus and Vulcan stations.
How does the lockdown work?
It's a fail-safe procedure in the event of an emergency. Normally, all three project leads have to agree to cancel the lockdown. I'm the only one left now. I can give my authorization, but you'll have to manually reset the other two yourself.
And what happens if I have to kill your brother?
Let's just hope it doesn't come to that.
Tell me more about Project Overlord.
We wanted to turn the guests' religious impulse into a weapon. When we saw them following Saren, we realized they could be swayed. And if a proper figurehead was created, a virus with a face, if you will, the Geth might be controlled.
That's an ambitious undertaking.
It would be the perfect weapon. Victory without casualties. We could avoid war with the Geth altogether. That was the plan, anyway.
What went wrong with the experiment?
David volunteered to interface with the VI to give it genuine consciousness. Theoretically, it should have been safe, but with artificial intelligence, there's no such thing as safe.
Then you shouldn't have attempted it.
And what if you'd never attempted to find the Reapers, Commander Shepard? Where would the galaxy be then? Sometimes you have to ignore the risks.
What happens on this station?
This is Hermes Station, our communications uplink with the wider galaxy. If you hadn't destroyed the dish in time, the outcome would have been catastrophic.
Tell me about Vulcan and Prometheus stations.
Vulcan Station is our geothermal plant. It generates power for the four outposts. Prometheus Station is a crashed Geth ship full of dormant machines. We use them for our experiments.
What can you tell me about Atlas Station?
Atlas Station is the main laboratory where all of our VI experiments take place. It's your final goal once you've overridden the lockdown. It's also where my brother became something else.
I'm heading out now.
The other stations are all within driving distance. Best of luck, Commander.
Vulcan and Prometheus stations and override the lockdown from each facility. Doesn't matter which one you hit first, but you can't enter Atlas Station until you've dealt with both. Also, keep an eye out for Cerberus security mechs. The VI has likely taken control of them. Archer out. Hostile activity detected.
Nice work.
Going now.
Right.
Indeed.
SOS from Atlas Station. Archer has declared a project emergency. We're trying to shut down the power generators to starve the VI, but it's already hacked our automated systems. I'm ordering my people to sabotage the plant any way they can.
Thank you.
second.
Of course. Don't burn through any armor. Moving. We'll stay close.
Can do.
I hear you, Doctor. We've hit the override at Vulcan Station and are moving on. Shepard out.